Tell us your three favorite Latin reggaeton artists right now.
Probably Maluma, Raul Alejandro, and Ozuna.
What's prompted your dive into reggaeton?
And, you know, I always liked the music. I didn't put it out there, though. But, you know, Chris Duarte on the team, that's my guy. So, you know, I try to always, you know, appeal to you know, build a bridge with him.